Thanks, guys.
Mecha Jaraxxus versus Tyranda.
You face Mecha Jaraxxus!
Nah, I think I'll keep it. That's pretty nice. It's a little off-curve, but this might give me a free trade with the elemental, which is pretty big. Though. It's good if we get poisonous. If you buy Spider-Man to Spider-Verse and my link, it'll support me. Nah, that campaign is a while back. I doubt they would continue looking at metrics at this point in it. Doesn't hurt, though.
What's that?
Oh yeah, if you buy it through Amazon, it would. There you go. What's that? Oh, we have it in the Kripp's picks. There you go. Do it through Amazon. Thanks in advance. Mm-hmm. I think I'll do the transform. If I can somehow not bear next turn, bear, nearly die, and transform is pretty ridiculous.
Let me show you the other side. Shields up!
Well, this is still pretty fair. Oh damn, that sucks. Oh, that's great.
Let me tell you.
Could play that and just make it into a 6 drop, honestly. How bad can that be? I guess. This might be the end of this deck, though.
What is Elune's will?
Base play. Yeah.
It's a brand new view.
Interesting. I actually want to buff the giant wasp.
Magic!
Toil and trouble!
See ya, Matt.
My hand is full.
Wow, so many taunts. Wow, shadow form. Okay, he's got a lot, but he's behind on the board, so without a clear, I should be fine.
Ready to ride.
Really?
I am out of cards.
That's a bummer.